very patient and you're brave to come out on this wonderful blustery day. This great greeny. Well, no, it's traffic's crazy out there. I'm April Burns. And I get to work with these young children and I just love it. They're fabulous. I just want to say thank you, families, for raising such great kids. They're kind, they're generous with each other, they're helpful, they're totally fun-loving, and they're doing their very best tonight. So we want to support them in that. We have some very soft voices, and we have some louder voices, but instead of forcing the little ones to really be too loud, I'm going to ask you to just lean forward in your chair a bit. Read lips, if possible. This is chicken soup with rice. When I was raising my children, who are all grown now, Maurice Sendak was a big part of it, and all his fabulous stories and wonderful illustrations. So this is sort of a tribute to him. And they really are getting into it. They love it. So they've learned their months. They've made calendars, and we've really kind of explored each month in depth, and they know more about them, and they should be able to recite them all to you now, I hope. So without any further ado, we're going to begin. There are two bathrooms here and there. I want you to know about that. And we're going to have supper, a chicken soup with rice supper afterwards, which we get to share together. And without further ado, Maestro, thank you so much for being here.
I'm hungry. Me too. How about some chicken soup with rice?
Yeah.
Let's call a friend for help. They love chicken soup with rice too.
Sipping chicken soup with rice.
In February, it will be my snowman's anniversary, with cake for him and soup for me. Happy once, happy twice, happy chicken soup with ice. In March, the wind blows down the door and spills my soup upon the floor. It laps it up and roars, blowing once, blowing twice, blowing chicken soup with rice.
In April, I will go away to Frost, Spain, or Old Bombay, and dream about hot soup all day. Oh my, oh once, oh my, oh twice, oh my, oh chicken soup with rice.
In May, I truly think it best to be a robin, lightly dressed, concocting soup inside my nest. Mix it once, mix it twice, mix that chicken soup with rice. In June, I saw a charming group of roses all begin to droop. I pepped them up with chicken soup, sprinkle once, sprinkle twice, sprinkle chicken soup with rice. Into the cool and fishy deep, but chicken soup is selling cheap.
Selling once, selling twice, selling chicken soup with rice.
In August, I will be so hot, I will become a cooking pot. Cooking soup, of course, why not? Cooking once, cooking twice, cooking chicken soup with rice. In September, for a while, I will ride my crocodile down the chicken soupy Nile. Paddle once, paddle twice, paddle chicken soup with rice. In October, I'll be host to Witches, Goblins, and a Ghost. I'll serve them chicken soup on toast.
Whoopee! Whoopee!
Once.
Whoopee!
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 Twice.
Whoopee! Whoopee!
Chicken soup with rice. In November's gusty gale, I will flip my flippy tail. Spout hot soup, I'll be a whale. Spouting once, spouting twice, spouting chicken soup with rice.
In January, it's so nice.
Well, slippery.